It's not easy being me. Wash your face and brush your hair. Well, nag, 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 it's just not fair. I'm Horrid Henry. So down with school, I'm gonna rule. And when I'm king, I'll do my thing. And then my life will be so sweet. I'm Horrid Henry. Na, 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 nay. The purple hanging rules, okay. Well, it's so easy.
No, don't be horrid, Henry.
Remember what we said, Henry? No TV until you've done all your chores.
Chores? No!
Now, Henry.
Can I still go to Ralph's today?
Maybe. After you've done all your chores. We'll see.
Yay! When parents say we'll see, they always mean yes.
Worm.
Come on, Henry. The sooner you get started, the sooner you'll be finished.
Oh, all right. What do I have to do?
Well, you can start by cleaning out your hamster.
Hello, Fang. Remember me? Come on, Fang! Climb inside! All right! Come on, little Fangy Fangy! Who's a pretty boy, then? Little Fangy, I love you! I love you!
Is going on here?
Fang's being horrid to Fluffy.
That's not true.
Put Fang away now, Henry. You haven't got time to play with him. Oh, look at your room. It's even more of a mess than usual. Oh, you can tidy it later. Can you empty all the rubbish bins now, please?
Oh, come on, Fang. Time to go back. When I'm king, only parents will have to do chores.
Henry, what are you doing?
Empty ribbons.
Oh, I don't think that's what Mum meant. I'm going to tell.
You don't have to.
Mum!
Worm.
Mum!
Henry?
Yes?
Oh, have you emptied all the bins?
Yes. Can I go to Ralph's now?
Oh, we've only just started, Henry. Dad wants you to help him wash the car.
Oh!
It's for you!
Henry, I'll be back in a minute. Make sure you wash the windows too.
What? That'll take forever! Windows if they're not there, can I? I'll finish the car off for Dad. That'll speed things up a bit.
What are you up to?
Nothing, Dad. I've finished cleaning the car. Can I go to Ralph's now?
No, Mum wants you upstairs. Now.
Right. I want you to take the laundry down to the basement.
My arms are aching. They're going to drop off.
Don't be ridiculous, Henry. And don't forget to separate the whites from the colours.
Mum said you've got to separate the colours from the whites.
So, what are you going to do about it, Telltale?
I'm going to tell Mum!
Who cares what colours they are?
Henry, did you do what I said?
Yes, it's all sorted.
Good. Then you can tidy your room now.
This is torture! Can't I tidy my room later? I want to go to Ralph's.
Not until you've finished.
Empty the bins, wash the car, do the laundry. I'm just your slave.
And pick up your socks. They're all over the floor.
That's where I keep them.
And don't forget to hoover, Henry.
Now get on with it, please. The sooner...
I know! I know! Why do parents always make you tidy your room? It'll only get untidy again, so why not just save time and leave it the way it is? I hate picking up socks.
Hoovered up one of your socks.
I know! Great, hey?
Mum will be really cross. Mum!
You're filthy. What happened?
I've finished my chores. I've emptied the bins. I've cleaned the car. I've put the washing on, tidied my room, and picked up all my socks. Now, please, can I go to Ralph's?
All right. You go and change while I just hang out the washing.
Yes! Life is sweet.
Henry!
go to Ralph's, so you're going.
But not like this!
Nonsense! I'm sure Ralph doesn't mind what you wear.